Hello again, everybody. North London derby time, Arsenal against Tottenham. I'm Martin Tyler, and Alan Smith will be impartial, the former Arsenal striker. I can guarantee that, but it's still, I guess, a game that stirs your soul, Alan.
Yes. I mean, Tottenham fans, it's hard to persuade them that I'm impartial, but I am. But yeah, it's a fixture that's close to my heart, only if you win, though. And both sets of players will be thinking that before kickoff.
A couple of exceptional talents in a really good game that we might be focusing on.
I love watching this pair play. They haven't disappointed this season. They've been the most threatening players for me, for both their teams.
This is the Arsenal lineup. Bernd Leno starts in goal. Laurent Koscielny starts with Socrates Papastathopoulos in central defence. Henrik Mkhitaryan plays with Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang out wide. Alexandre Lacazette is the lone striker today. This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Toby Alderweireld starts with Jan Vertonghen as the centre-backs. Moussa Sissoko plays with Christian Eriksen in midfield. Son Heung-min starts up top with Harry Kane. The two North London clubs squaring up to each other at the kickoff. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Jan Vertonghen, Dele Alli, Son squandering possession, Aubameyang, it's unlike him really to play the ball straight to the opposition. Eriksen. Now this looks promising. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Crossed by Danny Rose. Cleared away, well away from goal. Rose. He's looking for the cross. Good defensive clearance there. Lacazette. Aubameyang. Taking on this attack in the wide area is Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Cleared away by the defender. Eriksen. Here's Alli. Danny Rose. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Ozil! And Ozil has done the job! This is high-class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
A good look here, again, by the replay of the goal. So it's Arsenal with the lead.
Arsenal goal! Number 10, Mesut
Ozil. Toby Alderweireld. Moussa Sissoko. Here's Alli. Now, can he take them on? Son. Son. Oh, that's good defending. Song. Good position for the cross. And that will be a goal kick. Here we can see it again, Ozil's goal.
Yeah, I think he thought, if I just get a good connection here, I'm going to score, and he was right.
Papastathopoulos. Mesut Ozil. Jan Vertonghen. The history of this North London derby, you can understand why the rivalry is so bitter from the Tottenham point of view, because this was their territory and Arsenal came from South London and in effect invaded it 100 years or so ago now.
Yeah, well, they've got long memories, they don't forget. But it's a game that's thrown up some amazing scorelines, hasn't it, in recent times.
I've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Can they find Aubameyang? That's what they're trying to do.
He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
In goes the corner. Defended well. Granit Xhaka. Here's Sokratis Papastathopoulos. A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Mesut Ozil saw the pass coming and got there first. This turnover could be costly against... Threads it through. Break's still okay. A good run towards the near post. Not very easy for the goalkeeper there. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Mesut Ozil. Toby Alderweireld, played back to Lloris. Moussa Sissoko, he's cut it out. First touch was poor. Christian Eriksen. It's Harry Winks. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Trying to find an opening, not panicking, and they get it away. Eriksen could get the ball into the box now. Gets his cross in. Super header, narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
Henrik Mkhitaryan. Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Aubameyang. Koscielny. Mesut Ozil. Good performance so far from Arsenal. Not perhaps great, but certainly good, and certainly better than Tottenham with half-time approaching.
Yeah, I think the message from the Arsenal manager is that Tottenham will get better, and I think they will in the second half.
Rose. Eriksen. Mesut Ozil. Xhaka. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Lacazette. Mkhitaryan. It's a miss at a significant time. Will that come back to haunt him? They could have been pulling ahead.
Yeah, you see it so often. But they are still in charge of this match.
Substitution for Tottenham Hotspur coming off the pitch.